same, like, in the States, we have a similar problem where children are having trouble breathing, asthma, and their parents are good people, you know, and worried about them and rushing them to the emergency room, but they, you know, don't understand that the cars that they're driving are creating the problem, you know, and peace and send their plea so that we can put a cap on emissions. There you go.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Wow. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.